Theresa May admits defeat on crucial Brexit policy. Prime Minister accepts trade deal with EU will not be possible before Britain leaves Union.